They told me where to go. Their coffee's at 2 o'clock. That's the most accurate. No, Karen, I don't care. Get off the phone. I have been more than patient, more than respectful. So I'm not going to play this game with you anymore. When is my match?
There's not that much time on the show tonight. Come to me next week and we will figure it out.
I don't know what your issue is with me, nor do I care. Because I've been here longer than you. I've accomplished way more than you. So your acting as if I don't deserve to be here is pretty bizarre. I am a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion, okay? And one thing you clearly don't know about me is that I never quit. So mark my words, one way or another, I am going to get my match. Now, do you feel that?
Someone's gonna fight.